Taiwan is used to hosting high flyers in its banks and business district, but in rural Yilan County, not so much. The bar-headed goose can reach heights of 8,800 meters, and they have birders like Mr. Chen flocking to catch a glimpse. The birds can fly over the Himalayas, he says. The bar-headed goose is one of the highest flying birds in the world, and this is the first time it has been spotted in Taiwan. For these birders, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Authorities think the recent cold weather front might be why the geese are here, since they normally make their home in Central Asia. Whatever the reason, Taiwan's birders were ready and waiting to capture the moment on film. Stash Butler, RTI News.